Dude, we did both. The recordings had started at the same time.
No.
Pretty much. Take that. Oh!
Alright.
Start! Welcome back.
Hey!
You know who it is, bitch. I don't need to explain.
We're gonna Ryan do... and Quinn play Wind Waker!
Fuck.
Suck it.
You slaughtered him.
Yeah, I did. Fuck yeah. Shit's going in my spoils bag.
Collected his organs. I'm gonna harvest them to drink at my leisure.
He makes the best potions. This is the way to go, in case you didn't know.
I love it.
You use their friend's neck to kill them.
You cut him at the throat.
These games are brutal if you think about it just a little bit.
It's cartoony, though.
Yeah, so there couldn't be anything bad about it. Isn't this game rated D?
I actually really like this part where you gotta deflect with the shield.
Yeah, well, or anything. Boom! Nice.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Well, I don't know how that worked.
You just used your body.
Just headbutted it back to him. I love this part. Like, these first three levels are, well,
yeah.
There's no third level.
We'll get to that later.
Yeah. Like,
yeah, I like this place a lot.
The introductory levels, where, like, you're being introduced to people and
you
stuff.
You know what I like?
So good.
When Link is running and he has his one little tuft of hair going.
Yeah.
So you remember that he's blonde.
He was like a redhead in one game, wasn't he?
You know what I... He's pretty brown in Twilight Princess.
Yeah.
You know what I just noticed about Link's design?
Mm-hmm.
His sideburns, like, look like helmet straps. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, kinda.
Like, he has the hood. Like, he should have, like, a helmet or something also. It's just his sideburns.
Stand
get
up,
the,
fool.
Get, don't kill that one yet. Get the jellies, because it won't let you get them if because cutscenes.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Damn. Okay.
Slaughter.
Nice.
Fuck. What the? Oh yeah.
Oh. He's gonna.
This is the part where everybody who has acne can identify with, just like, yeah, I know that.
And a underbite and a snaggle tooth and a.
Alright.
What? I love this game. I love this guy. I love everything.
Everything's good because it fits together well.
Mm-hmm.
It's all. Stylized.
Yeah. It's not like that. That is one problem with Twilight Princess that I have. Like, there's a lot of different styles.
Yeah. This one's
and they don't like
consistent.
Merge. Yeah. This one, like, there's slight differences, but it's like there's like nice transitions.
Mm-hmm.
Like when things get really fucked up, like you can tell, mm-hmm. and it's still stylized, but it's like different, but it still works. I like it. Oh, shit, I haven't pressed any in a while. Yeah, we're watching that.
Croaks, little children of the woods, this traveler's not your enemy.
Crocs.
Yo, Cox, get out of here.
They're kind of fucked up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's scary.
Tree
faces.
People. My question is that their face, or are they using it to hide their faces?
if that's not their face, how bad could their faces be where they need to hide them and use that as their thing to hide? Those are the questions that aren't answered.
Holy moly.
I know, right?
I must abide my faith believes away, but the ceremony is not completed soon. So then again, I ready my children.
Fucking maker every goddamn time.
You call him maker.
What do you call him?
Makar. It's funny, everyone says it differently.
Yeah.
Macker!
What the forbidden ones?
Yeah, I guess it probably is Makar.
Dang! Got a nice ring to it.
Yo, Tang. Like, if it's just me, I really enjoy this. I enjoy reading it. I enjoy going through it.
Oh, yeah, especially this part.
But, like, right now, I just don't care. It's not a fault of the games. It's just I want to just... This, yeah. Oh, he's good. Oh, yeah. Oh!
Stop it!
That seems like a lot of work for just a leaf.
It's a magic leaf, though. It's super magic.
Why is it magic?
Cause he birthed it.
Let's do this shit.
All right, here we go.
Okay,
mate,
I'm gonna do
not.
This without falling once. Check it.
Can I speed this?
Yes.
I don't like this part.
Especially if I fuck up. I mean, decide afterwards. I guess. I mean, either way, you decide. Judgment. Ugh, fucks you up.
I know.
Yeah, this it's just slow.
It, I hate when you
this part. I could not do it for the life of me, and I got so mad. I got so mad. Like I said, I'm never playing video games again because I got so mad about this.
Forget it. It's done.
Holy shit!
You did it.
Oh my god!
Grab a new bow.
I've never just done it in one
grab
try.
Grab boob labels.
It made me so happy. I thought this was gonna take me like two tries at
you
least.
Think it smells good? What do you think that leaf smells like?
I think it smells like oak. Like an oak tree. That's what I think it would smell like.
I don't know, that seems a little too earthy. I think it would have like a sweetness to it. Like a sappy, like a syrupy. It's magic. What are you doing?
What's up here?
Can you get up there?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. What?
Yeah.
Go out there first. I don't remember five. This is, I think that's how you get to the dude.
Oh, do you need to do this? Yep, you have to do this
yep.
to fly over there.
It's that man.
Which I don't understand, though, because, oh, you have to knock the ladder down.
Do you want us to go talk to him?
You gotta use
oh,
the
too late. Oh, you might not have enough magic to get over there.
Yeah. I need to get over there. It's...
Yay.
What does this do? Oh, yeah, swats guys away. I didn't realize that until, like, a year ago.
I didn't realize that until right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. So it's not just me. Cause I played this once when like about a year ago. But yeah, you just do that and then it.
Are you good at this part?
Yeah.
I'm bad at this part. I always miss the tornado.
Well, you don't want to get in the tornado.
Yeah, you do. You have to.
Oh
it's
shit!
It's
yeah.
Too far away. You gotta change the wind. Oh. Every time. Yeah.
I can.
Oh,
do
you
it.
Might make it.
I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. Huzzah!
Did it. I'm proud.
I did not think I was gonna make it.
Okay, make sure you change the wind now.
Wait, what?
Change the wind direction so you can fly that way.
That shit is like, I will never forget these, like the basic ones, the basic songs.
No.
I will never forget them.
Ballad of Gales. I think it's down, right, left, up.
Yeah.
You gotta time it right so you get hit the tornado. Yep. I always mess it up whenever I do it.
What's that?
There she blows! Okay, we're in it. Okay. I think you got it.
Watch it. Check this.
See, because these guys would fuck me up too.
I know. You could swallow. You have to, like.
Oh! Wow. One try. You didn't mess up once.
I know.
That's beautiful.
Dude, because you don't realize, like, I had to do this 20 times when I was younger.
Yeah, I still have to do it 20 times. I didn't improve.
Alright, I think we should stop now. We made it.
Alright, a little bit of a short episode. We got, what did we even do? Like, really, is it worth it? Go a little bit farther.
Alright. Oh, I need to set up so the sound might be weird.
Those,
You got a helmet.
The helmet strap things, they're freaking me out now.
I'm gonna be honest, it looks like. I don't really see it.
That's what it looks like to me, especially from behind.
Maybe I'm just so used to seeing it a certain way, I can't see it another way. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Immediately.
Yeah. Well, this one you need it.
Yeah.
This one's a fucky level.
Let's do it.
Yeah. I forgot what I have there. Okay. Hold up. Let's get rid of some. There we go. Oh, you know what? I should have made a potion. Oh, well, that's fine. I hate this because the grass looks so sad.
Yeah. Sickly.
Fuck, it's like
sharp looking. Throw it at him.
Oh, okay. Get me out! Wonder if they're gonna be able to hear the sporadic slapping of buttons.
Probably.
I mean, who doesn't? You have to. When you get scared. Getting tired?
No! we got this.
Yeah.
Is this going again?
Hmm?
Oh, hit the.
Fucked up.
Not good enough.
I fucked it up, yo. Did it not? No. Just kinda shitty. Fuck!
Oh my god! Just pick it up and drop it right in front of it.
But that's what I tried last time. There we go. God, are you proud of me yet, Dad? Daddy, do you feel love for me? Dad?
Your dad hasn't been here for years.
Shit. Now I'm sad. How does this work?
It doesn't. It's just lies. You just do it and it happens.
But then you try it again.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
What are you supposed
just
to do?
Blow it from the opposite direction.
What?
Are you for real right now? You didn't know that? That made me so mad in Game
Grumps. What?
Made me so mad in Game Grumps. They weren't doing that, I don't think.
Oh my.
Yeah, you just blow it. It's physics.
Oh.
It's real life! Give it to you raw!
That just changed everything for me. Hours of trying to get it to work.
God. Clown. I hurt my hand when I did
What'd you do?
I slammed it on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Fuck.
Looked extremely unpleasant. Will you hit that fucker? He's slurping at you! Fucking get him!
Slurp-a-derp! Bitch slap. Fuck. Kill him. That is an amazing aim if you're able to hit that tiny neck with a tiny stick. Give that man a medal.
Dude, you got so many items from that.
What? Ah!
What the?
Hold on. What just happened? Ryan, you're going to have to do a playback there to show me, just show what just happened. I hit him.
I'll put Chariots of Fire over it.
Chariots of Fire is the greatest song to use comedically.